109-97. Brian O'Hearn. Rhys Jones is in the centre of the ground now. Can he do what he did last week when he inspired them to that great win over North Hobart? But Wright takes it out of the middle, gets it across towards Cullen. Gee, they've lifted. Andrew Scott Jr., good kick.
So is this bloke.
This is the bloke that's got them back in the game in the third quarter after spending time in defence.
7 marks to Scotty Adams. Bombs it in long. Richards and Ritchie, the two R's. Forced to Holdsworth for goal number four around the corner. It's close. Oh, he's dobbed it. McClellan's going away now. 4 goals to Paul Holdsworth. And the Roos are on their way to their first flag since 1984.
Still a fair way to go yet, Rob. We saw it turn around that third quarter. I wouldn't be calling the winner just yet. We've only had about 6 or 7 minutes. It's certainly been a great start for the last quarter. Holdsworth been pretty quiet all day. Had the job on Kremiskothen. Buck's gone back onto Kremiskothen in the goal square to allow Holdsworth a bit of a free rein around the middle of the ground. That's what he does best, playing around the centre of the ground.
Well, you don't get many better goals than that either. He didn't see it.